Shot goes wide. Allen White swarmed upon Carcillo. Picks it up. Angle shot. He scores! Dan Carcillo is the hero again. And the Flyers now lead 3-1, their first third period goal of the series. Carcillo scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
This is something the Flyers wanted to do early in the series, but they really haven't gotten around to it. And that is just get pucks low from sharp angles at Marty Brodeur's feet. Brodeur ended up with his helmet ripped off, but I think it was his own player, Mike Motto, that caught him from behind. And Dan Carcillo followed the game plan.
He got him right between the pads. His pads were not together. Look, you see how they are right there. That pad came right up at the last second. He wasn't prepared. And then you see him get hit right over the head by his own player right there as they're all going to the net. But still, he didn't get up against the pipe. He wasn't technically sound as he usually is.